Welcome to Rant Recap. As we head into the morning, we take a look at the top stories from the night before. And up first, we have Monty Ball, the Wisconsin Badgers. Now, for those of you that remember, Ball actually suffered a concussion a couple weeks ago after he was attacked by several men when he was strolling around near Wisconsin's campus. Luckily, police have arrested three men involved in the incident, and the investigation is still going on, but it seems like there is some sort of altercation involved between Ball and these men when they were at a party back at the beginning of August or late July. Now, you take a look at what Ball did during the 2011 season for the Badgers. He rushed for nearly 2,000 yards and 33 touchdowns. Obviously, this guy is a bright NFL future, and it's good to see that he's not hurt from this incident, because let's be honest, the last thing you want to see is this type of incident have some big impact on his football career. One of the hottest debates in Washington has been whether or not the Nationals should continue pitching Steven Strasburg for the remainder of the season, considering he's coming off that Tommy John surgery last year, and the last thing they want to do is overuse his arm. Well, they might have a brighter answer after Tuesday night, considering Strasburg had arguably the worst outing of his career. He allowed 7 runs and 5 errors, and this is one of the most frustrating things he's ever had to deal with in his career. Considering he's been 4-0 for the month of August with a 1.50 ERA heading into Tuesday's game, the Nationals may consider even more now whether or not they should shut him down for the rest of the regular season. Like I said, that Tommy John surgery, the last thing they want to do is overuse his arm and actually have an impact for the 2013 season. Matt Kemp of the Los Angeles Dodgers cannot stop running into walls this week, and he had another incident Tuesday in which he actually injured his knee running into the center field wall while trying to make a catch. Now, what's even worse for this type of injury is Kemp injured again while he was trying to make a diving catch, and he actually left the game, and his status for the next couple of games is in jeopardy. You take a look at the Dodgers, they're 3.5 games back of the San Francisco Giants in the National League West right now. They acquired a bunch of players from the Boston Red Sox this past weekend in a trade as they look to make a strong playoff run. And the last thing you want to do heading into the final month of regular season is lose one of your star key players. Hopefully this was just a minor injury for Kemp and he can bounce back, but if not, the Dodgers could be in trouble over the next couple of weeks, which could have huge implications on their playoff run.